Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know.
Let's sort you out. Yeah, check back soon.
We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Better at this. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Look here.
Huh. Neat.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was wrong.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Come here.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.